Hi guys, today I show you kung paano magluto ng vegetarian pan-fried pizza. Now, ito ang ingredients: sugar, eggs, warm water, yeast, salt, milk, butter, and bread flour. Now, ready po na natin siya. Ipo-pour po natin siya sa bowl, sa mixing bowl, in bread flour. Then, add na natin yung sugar, yeast, salt, milk, and then on na po natin yung machine. Butter for room temperature for that. Spread po tayo ng konting flour sa table and then ilabas na natin siya. Take out from the bowl. And then init po natin siya ng mga 2 minutes pa. Then, itry po natin siyang ibilog siya. And then, lagay po natin siya sa bowl. Make sure yung bowl po natin, lagay natin ng konting oil para magkaroon ng moist, para hindi dumikit yung dough. And then, we try to use the pin wrap to wrap it. And then, i-rest po natin yun do for 45 to 1 hour. Hanggang sa maging doble po yung do. And then, okay na po siya. And then, take out from the bowl. Yan na po. Gagawa na po tayo ng i-shape pa tayo ng dough for the pizza. Actually, yung ginawa po natin to, we can make for dough for pizza. So, just spread it out lang po natin yung dough hanggang sa mag size na siya ng frying pan. Make sure po we use the non-stick frying pan, yung flat. And then we can on na po yung fire muna sa smallest fire. Just make the pan to be warm and then cover it. And then make sure po i-check natin yung ilalim po, medyo brownies na. Yan po, ready to turn the other side na po. And then now, we can add the tomato sauce. Make sure patay po yung apoy natin habang naglalagay tayo ng tomato sauce. Add na po natin yung shredded cheese. And then mozzarella cheese. Now the bell pepper. Now we can start to on the fire now. Small fire lang po. Cover it natin ng mga 5 minutes. And then, it's done. Pwede natin po i-add yung bay leaves. I-add lang natin yung bay leaves before serving. Para hindi siya malusaw. Yan po, tapos na. Ito na po. Then, i-transfer na po natin siya sa serving plate. po yung